In 1421, born on this day, Henry VI, the youngest of the kings of England to accede to the throne at only 269 days old. In 1631, the first predicted transit of Venus is observed. In 1768, the first edition of Encyclopedia Britannica is published in Scotland. In 1830, the U.S. Naval Observatory, one of the oldest scientific agencies in the U.S., was established as the depot of charts and instruments. In 1877, Thomas Edison demonstrated the first sound recording by reciting Mary Had a Little Lamb. In 1906, the first aerial photographs of Stonehenge. They were taken from a hydrogen balloon by Second Lieutenant Philip Sharp of the Royal Engineers Balloon Section. In 1933, the ban on James Joyce's Ulysses is lifted in the U.S. In 1947, Florida's Everglades National Park is established. In 1990, NHL grants conditional membership to the Tampa Bay Lightning. 1992, San Francisco 49ers Jerry Rice catches NFL record 101st touchdown. In 2001, the Canadian province of Newfoundland is renamed Newfoundland and Labrador. In 2014, NASA awakens its New Horizons craft from hibernation for the last time. The vessel was launched 9 years ago to travel over 3 billion miles to Pluto and will be within range to begin data collection on the planet. In 2017, Starbucks opens its largest cafe in the world in Shanghai at 30,000 square feet, half the size of a football field.